Hi, and welcome to Stamping with Linda, your cardiologist since 1997, helping you create cards from the heart. Today we are going to feature two more free products that you can earn during Sale-a-Bration, which is January 22nd through March 22nd, 2013. The first item that we're going to feature is the Bloomin Marvelous stamp set. We are going to be using the words in this, very pretty words. It says, "So glad we're here for each other." That is the stamp set we're going to use. We're also going to be using the designer series paper. This is the Sycamore Street designer series paper. You have a chance to earn this free if you host a workshop during this sales period and your sales equal $400 or more. So let's get started on our card. This card was inspired by a customer's Thanksgiving card that she sent me. So I want to thank Lori Jerome for sending me this Thanksgiving card that inspired this card. And the first thing we're going to be using is the needlepoint border embossing folder. It is in the spring catalog. And I'm just using a scrap piece of Tangerine Tango. It is 3/4 inch by 4. I'm going to put that down on my Big Shot platform and cutting mats. I only need the tab one, so I need to switch that around. Make sure that now my scrap piece of paper is lined back up again. Because I know I shook it. I think I even shook the camera on the tripod. So I've got that lined up. I'm going to run that through the Big Shot. So with these smaller folders, it's a great way to add a little border to your card. If you came to my Mystery Hostess event, you actually made this card that I'm going to be showing you. I'm now going to take a piece of 2 3/4 by 2 3/4. This is the Island Indigo in color ink pad. I'm going to take my itty bitty, I don't think it's called itty bitty, it's just bitty butterfly punch, and my postage punch. I'm going to take the Tangerine Tango and punch out a square. And then I'm going to go into a small piece of the designer series paper. Again, this is the Sycamore Street designer series paper that you can get free if you purchase $50 during Sale-a-Bration or if you have a qualifying workshop. Next, what I'm going to do is I'm going to pull my wings up on my butterfly, put it on a glue dot, put it at an angle. Then I'm going to go in and get my smaller pearls. I'm going to just lift that up with my scissors and put that in the middle of the butterfly. And my dimensionals are sticking to my fingers here. Take a dimensional and put it on the back. And then I'm going to take that piece of 2 3/4 by 2 3/4 and put my postage right in, so, like so. I've also done 3 other postage punches with the designer series paper, and I've used different cardstock. This is the Rich Razzleberry and the Polka Dot designer series paper. This is the Pool Party with a little flower on the back. I'm going to put that up in the corner here. When Lori sent me her Thanksgiving card, she used leaves on these postage punches, but I just thought this new butterfly punch from the spring catalog worked wonderful in that. So I'm going to now get ready to do my card. Taking a piece of Whisper White cardstock, I'm going to score it along the side. This is 8 inches by 5 1/4. I'm then going to take a quarter sheet of the Island Indigo cardstock, which is 4 1/4 by 5 1/2. I'm going to put my card on top of that. Next, I'm going to put my little border that I did with the needlepoint embossing folder. Kind of lay that on the side. I want the scallops to be going out from there. Now I'm going to go into that square piece that I mounted my butterflies on. Mount that on my card like so. Now I'm going to go in and stamp my verse, again using the Island Indigo and the stamp set from Bloomin Marvelous that you can earn free if you spend $50 during Sale-a-Bration. And my ink pad is nice and wet. I need to be careful here so that I don't get a line. So I've got my words. I then went in and took the orange striped and did another butterfly, and I did three pearls along the side of that. And I'm going to put it down here on the side, like so. So there you have it, a quick card done with the new Designer Series paper and stamp set that you can earn free, and some new products from the spring catalog. Thanks for joining me. Have a good day. Bye-bye.